Okay, ang recipe ko ngayon ay crispy fried chicken at lalutuin ko siya sa aking electric skillet. First is iset ang temperature to 230 degrees Celsius. Okay, preheat muna. Okay, check natin. Ayan, nag-dancing robot na. Okay, nisan ko pa yung skillet ko. Okay, dancing bubbles is rest. Means, ready na ang skillet. Now, ilalagay na natin ang ating fried chicken. Ang ating chicken pa lang, hindi pa pala siyang pasal. Sorry. Salt left. Let's see what can happen. Okay. Sige-sige muna. Kasi may isa pang natira. Ayan. Pasha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 na tira. Sige. And then, still to 30 degrees. Set the timer to 15 minutes. Okay, set the timer to 15 minutes. Then, recover lang siya na pwedeng sumiyaw. Okay. Ito. Ganyan. Okay, then wait for 15 minutes. Wala na po ang 15 minutes. So, let's see. Oh, wow! Ayan na siya. Okay, nagmantika na po siya. Closer look. Ayan na lang siya. Pwede siya. Babalik pa rin natin natin. Okay. Ayan na po siya. Yeah, tinanggal ko talaga yung balat ng chicken. Para kunwari. Para healthy talaga siya. Yun na lang. Salt lash and oil lash. Okay, so let's set again the timer to in timer. Another 230 degrees Celsius. Yeah. 230. And the time is the timer. Ano, 12 minutes. Another 12 minutes. Ayan, nag-minting kaya na sa proses. Then, let's close the lid halfway. So, ang ating wow, chicken. Lutong-lutong na siya. No oil. Ayan, no salt. Yeah, anything. Just plain chicken.
Big mouth fried chicken.
Wow, yummy fried chicken. Wow, CJ likes to eat fried chicken.